Also, it was so obvious that Insanity and Shadow Cleanser are gonna be top 2 on yesterday's map.
Man, now my gamepad doesn't work because I switched around gamepads, but why? I guess I restart the game. What a shit timing, man.
Hello. Is it like also for you that when you press join that you have a please wait like for very long? I have that since like a week or so. It just takes...
I don't know.
Wait, it's an ice map? Ain't no way. Okay, yeah. Guys, okay, okay. The time has come. The Wooting Uwu. The Wooting Uwu, guys. This thing here. This will help me to get this one. Actually, kind of funny. Also, what is... The aftermath of magma caving.
Yeah, but why is there ice if it's so hot?
I don't know either. T and Tree is proud to present. Should you be proud to present an ice map? I'm not sure. Okay, we're going keyboard, guys. Oh, where do I go? Yeah, for those of you that don't know yet in chat, I bought myself a Wu-Tang device. So I now have like the same as the Wu-Tang keyboards. Just with like 3 buttons. And I have like the rapid fire buttons for breaking and stuff. And I actually tried that out for the first time today. Where do I go?
Good news, my gamepad works now again.
Noise.
It is so weird. I switch around gamepads and suddenly the other one that I had before doesn't work in the game. It doesn't recognize. Super confusing.
But the Wooting buttons are actually insanely helpful. Like the rapid fire for break tabbing. Like I always had the issue that I was break tabbing like way too much, right? And with those, it's so much easier.
I was in the stream when you were testing. Yeah.
I don't know
exactly does it do. Is it like just easier to press faster, or is it...
Yeah, like it instantly reacts as soon as I... what the fuck is that finish? it instantly reacts once I press it down a little bit, and not like a normal keyboard key, which you have to press down all the way to the bottom.
Okay, I see.
No. So I literally just need to tap it one... like a 0.15 millimeters down, and it reacts as a tap.
It's incredible, it's the perfect map to test it out.
Yeah!
Oh man.
Hello.
Hello! Hello! It's Ice Lars, tschüss!
Yay!
Bye Lars!
It looks kind of cool. Okay, no. Why do we have a volcano ice map again, by the way? Interesting.
Good question.
There is a slide out indicator.
That's the, another finish at the... Ah, wait, the other map is still at the bottom of the volcano. Like, it's still sitting there. That's cool.
I think it was also in the intro, like the aftermath of some other map name, so it was probably that.
I really didn't like that other map though, so...
Let's see. Maybe it's about an ice asteroid crashing into the earth, and that makes some volcano eruptions. I was watching a movie yesterday. And later some YouTube videos. Yeah, my father said, here you said to me this was a great movie, it comes now on ZDF. Then he said the name, I was like, I don't know.
My God.
I don't know that movie, I can't remember that I told you about it. I don't even know which one it is, and if I saw it, now I saw it, yeah, I must have seen it one single time in my life before. I could slightly remember a few parts. Oh yeah, good movie, Greenland, it's called.
Oh my God, if you lose the third gear once, it's mud, and if you miss the finish bumper, whatever, it's also mud.
Yeah.
So better not miss it. Literally just jump into void and just with this.
You still finish, of course, but it's... felt pretty sore.
That was kind of a good guess. But I don't think that one part is actually a 360.
But the bumper is so far though. Like, yeah, no? Oh my God, the things in the volcano have a hitbox.
No way.
Oh my God. Yeah, I just wanted to drop down into the safe finish, but I got bounced out of it and missed it completely.
Wow.
Yeah. And you have icy tiles as well, so a bit hard to avoid sometimes, I think.
That's not good.
Yeah, I think that bumper is not easy. And kind of a risky thing.
Yeah, well. You just need the ice side before, but it's not an easy ice side. I would think.
What do you mean by that, Shadowcrancer? That he drove it or that I should watch the GPS? The Shadowcrancer said in my chat, spec GPS, by the way. I don't know if he means I should watch it, or if the first guy, the guy that's first right now, just drove it.
I think he drove it. There were two cars. He might have been one of them.
Yeah, it's so much easier with the button presses, it's so stupid. It's actually incredibly dumb. Literally finishing so many more runs now than I would usually do, just because I don't mess up my brake tabs.
Are you just using your normal keyboard otherwise, right?
Yeah. But like, I was using that other three button keyboard that I had, but that was just also a normal keyboard, like normal digital keys. But this downhill, the second ice slide is so important.
And also not easy.
No.
Also the only finish is in the bottom, right? But the bumper will put you quicker downwards.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like 2 seconds past that at least. Being here in the bumper.
Oh my god.
Unless you can skip the ramps, I don't know.
I don't think I'm safe yet, sadly.
I have a massive skill issue here.
We should watch the GPS. 2x43.5.
This part is trickier.
Yeah, it is Beck, the guy who drove the GPS. Okay. One of them at least.
Like this downhill left, like also, like you wanna go tight, but it's like really easy to lose the gear there.
Yeah.
And then Matt is instantly calling.
How far away from the bumper?
And your bite life, thanks for the prime sub.
Yeah, if you once have a bad turn, you're just completely dead on this map. No chance.
Yeah.
The second ice
slide. It's like all about that one. Yeah, it's all about the second ice slide, to be honest. Like,
yeah, it's so important.
Yeah, but I slide out there. I can't really over angle my car.
Yeah, you need a very specific entry. Like, I also almost always slide out right now. It's, I don't know, crazy difficult. And annoying. The rest is kind of easy, to be honest.
Yeah, they slide out every time, but you have to go that tight.
Yep.
It's either slide out or I'm gonna be too slow anyways.
No.
Oh my god, that turn is important. Like, the thing is, like, he adds that overslide indicator, but you need that overslide indicator. Like, everywhere. Like, in every turn, almost.
Yeah, I don't know what that's supposed to help me, to be honest.
Yeah.
In the GPS, he wrote that it's not necessarily a bad thing to overslide. I didn't read the rest of the text.
Yeah, it was way too much.
And there's no way you get the first to the second ice slide without oversliding.
Yeah. It's built in a way that you absolutely have to overslide.
Nope. I think I'm actually safe with 13th.
I hope you are.
Like I lost two positions in the three positions in the last 10 minutes. two. Like I could also improve, but I just never survived that one turn.
I feel like, just like that other volcano map, I really don't like this one. I don't know. Like, this guy just doesn't build ice maps for me.
Yeah, Tien Treat, explain yourself. Yo, Shark Manu, thanks for the 14-month resub. Yeah, I think he's gonna make it, Dexter. I think he might be lucky.
Decks are yeah, so like, often there, but not playing. I mean, okay, on this map I understand he's not playing, but he was also there in other tracks. I'm just spectating.
Oh, I missed the bumper.
Shit, I missed the last turn.
Yeah, would have been... Wait, that would have been a 43 mid! Oh, oh, fuck. Okay, I'm stupid, I guess. I didn't think that run was that good. I'm 570th right now and I just threw away a top 3 run. Like, whoops. By missing the bumper.
I don't know, is this midpoint of 360? It might actually be. It might actually be. I don't know. Like, after the downhill left.
Then I will not try.
I mean, sometimes when I have to angle for it, I just go for it, and it's not hard to do. I don't know if it's overall faster.
This may be fast enough.
I don't even remember the rest of the, yeah, I don't even remember the rest of the map properly because I haven't been here for like literally 3 minutes, or four, five, even like.
Like, do you ever get the fourth gear out of that downhill left?
Yeah, of course.
I never.
You have to keep that. It, you have to keep it.
I mean, I was literally driving a 43 without it.
But how do you lose the gear without sliding out?
I don't know. I lose like, it in the... Like, I go so tight that I always lose it. Get okay. It back after.
I don't know. But once again, it's like a full ice map and it's like one bad line, everything is mud.
Yeah, like these ice maps are just not well built, I think. Like, I don't know. Like, I can be fast on these as well, you know? Like, I don't know.
Like, yeah, same, but it's just like, 90% of the runs, I just slide out in this one turn.
Yeah.
Oh, wrong key? Imagine I do that.
Like, I slide out for a little bit on purpose to get that left downhill tighter.
Okay. I'm trying to go tight, but not like too tight, so that I keep the gear. I mean, I can also easily drive 43 mid here if I get like a really good run through, but it's just so hard.
Yeah, I haven't hit the bumper yet on a good run.
I did hit it, but not forwards or backwards, but sidewards, and that costs you a lot of time.
Yeah, the thing is also, the way I hit the bumper, I...
No way you can hit
the way I missed the bumper, I also missed the save finish. So that was fun.
But I'm also fast enough for a good time here, but... not getting through now. Missed time in the start, of course, with the pad.
No, here I'm not using wheel right now. Using my brand
oh
new...
Oh my god, can I stop sliding out now? Now I'm not getting it anymore. Like my last 6 runs or something all stood out on the same turn. Like.
Yeah, it's the same for me like for 10 minutes already.
What a terrible map, honestly. Holy shit, how do you build an ice map so bad? Honestly.
I mean, it's fine, it's just that one ice, like I don't this downhill left, like it's also just...
Yeah, I mean, I'm saying that because I'm 700 right now, you know? And like the thing is, I can't do anything. I wanna just get a normal run, but like it's impossible.
yeah. Go way too wide too. I don't know
if I can. Okay, I can finish this run. I gotta. But like the last 10 runs now, I sit out in the same spot, so I don't have my hopes up. And sit out.
And the thing is, guys, of course we complain because it's also a skill issue, but you gotta keep in mind that we are like some of the best players in this game. And imagine all of the other 3,000 players that have that issue way more than us. Like, they also won't have fun with this, you know? And I mean, nowadays people use it a lot as an argument, especially when there was the snowcar discussion. And just as I understand that some snowcar maps are just really shit for beginners, I don't think this is great for beginners. When they just slide out in this one turn all the time without knowing why.
Okay, I finished a run now, but it's super shit. At 79th grade. Yeah. I mean, last second I PB'd now, but... I lost a second in the first turn. And I slid out in the turn after. Like, I think I can say that this is not skill issue. That I hate this map. I was easy fast enough to drive world record on this. But I didn't I get a single run through. Like, easy.
Easy, I could also drive this turn like way wider and then you would lose like half a second or so and I would survive, but it's like...
Yeah, I slid out the last 3 minutes and couldn't do any improvement because I just didn't get to the end. And I had two good runs, and one of them I missed the bumper, and in the other one I touched it sidewards and lost the second towards the finish or something.
You can gorilla grip here. Okay. The end random? I wasn't at the ending for 10 minutes, but I don't know. For me, it always worked. With always, I mean, the 3 times I was there. That's about it. But you can hit the things in the volcano, Masaka. So apparently gotta watch out for that.
Damn, I didn't even realize chat was the plugin working. I think it was not there.
So here I can gorilla grip this. So
the cup of the day.
If it didn't work, maybe you can send me the logs after the cup. Notice.
I just never looked at it. But yeah, I don't know.
I don't know that one.
The thing is also so
like
nice
the...
to aim for the finish. Oh, I drove 4-4-4-4-4-4-4 in the warm up. No way. No way. In the fucking warm up. Oh, jeepers. That is a good line, but I cannot get this always. And then Wait, people say CP4 cut is kind of free. There's a cut? Oh, nee. Where is CP4? 1, 2, 3. 4. Wait, what would you cut here?
I would like to have a CP2 cut.
Yeah, that was nice. That would be nice.
You could drive this in reverse in theory, but then the checkpoint is here. Don't think that's good. Your bumper was illegal. I finished with 1000 speed. Yeah, hello guys. Maybe the ending is random then, because that was the first time I hit the bumper straight. Usually I also always hit sideways.
In the GPS he wrote text, there was barely time to read it, but he said something with forwards or backwards hitting.
Yeah, because if you hit it sideways, you don't get bumped, that's why.
Oh, but I got bumped in my PD.
Yeah, like you need to have grip with the wheels.
Okay.
Like just one grip with the wheels, that's what you need. If you hit perfectly sideways, you don't have any grip on the bumper and you don't get bumped.
What a fantastic line, guys. At least I can gorilla grip this. I actually kind of feel the speed boost you get from the gorilla grip. We need a better name for that. Oh my god. Thing is, you can also like jump to, like if you do like a bad line or something, you can also not hit the bumper because you're too low or something. Oh, jeepers.
Yeah. Costs you about two seconds, I think, if you don't hit the bumper.
Oh, fantastic. Yeah, over back wheels. So either under or over angle at the exit. Oh, yeah. Holy moly. I'm already happy that I'm the one. But Maza and me will get top 2, guys, don't worry. We save our honor.
Is there anyone else in the 2 with me?
No. The 3. They are useless.
The 5.
Okay, Kanchika is here with me. Okay.
Line completely not.
I don't understand the second eyesight is sometimes either an over angle on purpose and don't slide out. Why?
I mean, it depends on how much you over angle.
The fully. Oh,
yeah, I don't know either. It's like I don't fully understand. And hop. Hmm. No way, Maza might be out first round, guys. Did he even Classic. Join? No, he's standing at the start. Maza, what are you doing, man? he versus this guy, man. Seems like I'm gonna be alone.
I saw your comment, Granadi. Only 5 players care about trophies, 4 of them are Marius. But the thing is, I'm not really caring about trophies. The thing is that in Cup of the Day, if it was just a normal knockout like TTC, then it's either you get first or you don't get first. And with these parts where you get more or less trophies, you have at least positions you can aim for. But if I would...
That is true.
But if I would really go for trophies, then obviously I would play the Cup of the Morning every time I'm not working. I would play campaign maps and with that also matchmaking and so on. I'm not doing all of that, so I'm also only going for top 100 on Track of the Days and not more. Also, yeah, I'm not really doing a lot for the trophies, but it was enough to be in the top 3 for some time, and then of course, yeah, we have a look at the leaderboard a bit. But now it's not enough anymore, obviously.
No. Yeah, oh my god, what the fuck? Minus 348. Ach du Scheiße.
Like, okay, I would love to have like a graph of how your position changes on the leaderboard. Because I think I've been like around top 30 within like a couple positions for the last 3 years.
No, I was top 10 at the beginning and now I'm like between, I don't know, 10 and 20, I guess. Lingo has triple gold. Lingo is top 10 in the one. If I just look at it, Scrappy as well. Yeah, okay, Scrappy, not a surprise. Then definitely Mother.
Is Mother?
No, Mother's not in the top 10.
They didn't have any trophies before this campaign, I think.
Yeah, yeah, he's not.
Really? Oh.
iCold, for example, also in the top 10 now because he plays a lot of Cup of the Morning, so he's still increasing his points.
Yeah, and obviously Shadow Prancer as well, I guess.
Yeah. Soliver Gantz maybe?
He's only second though. I thought he would overtake Down maybe, but he didn't.
Wait, Down is first?
Yeah, Down is first now.
Interesting. Oh my god.
Is it just from Cup of the Day actually? Like,
yeah, just all the reruns and so on.
Yeah.
Yeah, only Lingo and Scrappy are there. What is double gold?
Lingo also has a lot of Cup of the Night wins.
12 is also in because he's doing so good on Cup of the Days.
What does double gold mean, guys? Like 10 to... or like 11 to 100 or...?
Yeah.
Okay, we have a lot of that. Hmm. Ah, yeah, 12, true. 12 also triple gold from the 1 year. Yeah, but it's just like, it would be cool, like, you could have still, like, the trophy system in general is kind of interesting, but it's just, like, so, like, I don't know.
I mean, in theory, it's not too bad, because you can do different stuff and you get for all of the trophies, and you have then different people that do different things, like campaign hunting, matchmaking, or Track of the Days, then group together. Of course, the points decide a bit what is more important, but in the end you have a... You have Down and the campaign hunters very close for the
lead. Yeah, I feel like it's kind of accurate but not fully accurate to the skill. Oh, like it's more accurate to skill than like ladder points were. But like ladder points people were caring about more because you could just grind them, you know? Like play every week and you can grind your ladder points and get first in the world.
Oh no way.
Without even being good.
No way, I might be out. Oh my god! Oh, bro. Like, I had third gear in the last ice slide. Do you know how shit that is?
Yeah.
Holy moly. The thing is, I didn't make the risky finish now because I failed an ice slide 15 seconds prior to that. fucking ice, man.
I don't have speed, I just drop down immediately. I don't even go for the finish jump.
Yeah, I was really close. I thought I was gonna make it. I also had the fourth gear then right before, but it was just barely not enough.
Wow, already top 32 now. I didn't even realize that we only play 4 rounds so far. Wow.
Yeah, we're also top 32.
Almost like
now.
People don't really enjoy ice too much.
Ha! How come?
Risky hypothesis.
Hypothesis. Hypothesis.
And bang. Yeah, if you hit with your what is that speed? If you hit with your back wheels, it's usually you don't jump that far, then you hit with your front wheels. Like if you have a good ice slide that like perfectly straightens out at the end, then you will jump further.
I still have no idea what I wanna do in the second ice slide. So far I survived it somehow. I don't know why, but I definitely will die at some point. And I have no setup for it.
I stood out in it 3 out of 5 rounds so far.
I had Mime in my diff. I wonder how he played.
This is Snowman.
I'm streaming, so I can check. Oh my god. That's 4 out of 6. I tried going extra right, didn't work though.
I'm so scared there now because I slid out 24/7 in the seating that I also. I'm not confident in whatever I'm doing there.
I'm trying to go extra right now and keep the 4th gear because even though I think dropping to 3rd gear is faster, it's a bit tricky.
Oh no.
Can you get
no
the
way.
Line with 4th gear?
I slid out in the last turn. I'm out. Oh, no way. What? I slid out and... Like... I'm ahead of Mika. I'm ahead of Mika. Yeah, but like... Ice is like... I still refuse to believe that people legitimately think that ice is not stupid. Like, I know people get like, yeah, if you play it a lot and you learn it, it can be really good. Yeah, but ice is still stupid. I refuse to believe otherwise.
Yeah.
Especially on maps like this. Like, there are ice maps which are really nice, but this one just really was not it for Cup of the Day. Like, I cannot imagine that not 99.5% of the players had massive struggle here. Like, literally, except for, like, the top 20 players or so in Cup of the Day. I bet everyone had issues.
You were top 20, no?
In the seating?
You had issues. So.
Look at Capman! Look at Capman! He is so in the mud! Because he lost one gear. He is so in the mud.
Yeah, Sarko also.
Yeah, exactly, Masa.
How to not slide out.
Masa guy, I was using exactly that as the same comparison. Like the same way it is with snow, that it's the exact same with ice and with the second ice slide. Right? Like, it's just too difficult and everybody struggles with that. And it's just annoying, Dan. I did the exact comparison that you also just mentioned.
A small slider, but that was actually
what
fine.
Does Captain do? Oh no, Virtual is also out. No, my Wooting brother. No way.
Is Uvo in the title, by the way? If it's not, then Mods, you gotta fix
How that. Is he in? Plus 12.2 and he is
what?
In. I had plus 6 and I'm out. Och man, oh. Virtual, how?
Yes,
yeah,
just
There's
a bigger
no
PayPal
way.
Than you.
Ah, plus, yeah, of course he has. Really mad.
PayPal is strong.
Man.
Hello, Poku.
Why did I not gear up, man?
Okay, let's see if Virtual Struggle can do it. Is Virtual streaming, actually?
He wasn't earlier.
Don't think so, right? Okay, Virtual is a pro. Now, I also tried approaching the second ice leg, like, from way further outside. That makes it quite easier.
Seems to be good, actually. The camera on top is annoying. I have to move it away. It's like in the middle of, I don't know what that is.
Hey,
the same. Is other inches or what is that?
I was getting really dizzy there.
He is gonna survive, most likely. Ah, never mind. Oh god. Okay, should be fine. But he's also struggling. No! No way he misses the things. No way. No way he's not! No, Virtual. Oh no, I had a perfect on camera. Fuck. But I felt that, I felt that. Yeah. So Virtual also struggling. Confirmed. Yeah, like, as I said, like, if you, unless you are a top ice player, there is no way you're not struggling on this. There is just no way. Let's see what Scrappy is doing. My homie Scrapster.
I over jumped the finish.
Oh
pump,
my god,
there's an
no
invisible
way.
Thing above.
That was on such a good run, and I didn't. I slid out in the last turn. Yeah, that was easy for me.
Wow, Grola grip by Scrappy. Okay, Scrappy actually looks like he's not struggling.
Yeah, but he also played like 16 hours of map 24 the last few days.
That's true.
Gotta improve on ice at some point.
Yeah, good run by him. Not like insane time, but... Actually wonder, how did I do 44.0 within like 5 minutes on this map? I really don't understand.
Yeah. Top 15 now.
Okay, Opali also says, best second turn ever mapped. So apparently also the ice players don't like it.
Oh, I won! What the fuck? I saw this round. I was not on first before. I must have overtaken so many at the finish.
Actually... What was the ice map in the volcano? We're going on a trip, guys.
So this I is have the, multiple this clips from that from that track, I know.
But when was that? Was it like long ago?
It was maybe November? Or
yeah,
early
November,
December?
Early December, something like that.
Okay, not a lot. Hard to see though with all the checkpoints deleted. Oh, Yannix. Oh, Yannix, gorilla gripping. That's nice. He needs to overtake its shadow. No, he has to overtake Austrian. No, what is Jensen doing? And Spammy guy! And Twist, what are people cooking? Where is Twist going? What is happening? Okay, Yannix is in. Scrappy. Failed, but is of course in.
It's always super classic. Scary when I slide out and then the last turn comes and it's I'm like in the middle of the pack.
Okay, apparently everyone agrees that it's not like the best item ever. Who is having the troll horn, by the way? A. No. Not Red Bull, not Logic, not good.
Oh! Due to finish! Orange place for me.
Oh my god, this oh looks so close goodness. To slide out, cheap.
What a troll finish, man. When you crash onto the thing,
oh,
and up
pants.
Again,
pants,
up again, and
very
up
happy
again. And I was like 5 or 6 seconds ahead of the first threat, but.
Oh my god, what the finishing. Fuck!
Okay, Scrappy has to be out. There is no way he's not out. He's in third gear. He's in third gear. There's no way Scrappy's not. Okay. Yeah.
I is died!
No he's gonna be
my
lucky again.
My card
disappeared.
Gonna
he's gonna survive, isn't he?
Did you hit anything?
No else? Way, Scrappy!
I went off the side of the ramp
oh
and my car's just gone.
Yeah.
Like, I slid out, went off the side of the ramp, and then my car's just gone, or what?
Cut protection?
Yeah, that's cut protection. This is the worst map I've ever seen! This is actually the worst map I've ever seen! Holy shit!
Yeah.
Can
also,
you
I said
also?
Out twice in the turn before, was first. Wait, one.
I just want to repeat that Scrappy was on orange twice in a row now.
Mm.
With the same time that I went out on, like 5 rounds ago. Or 6 or 7 or I don't know when.
How can you build off-zone? How was it possible?
What?
Off-zone. To build off-zone, if you want. So that your car dies, if that is the reason.
Yeah, that is the... that you placed it there. But like, why though? You not only find that out in the cup, and then your car just dies. Why would you do that?
I mean, if you left there, you would need to respawn anyway.
Yeah, I mean, I love TN3, very nice guy, but I gotta admit, this map ain't it for Cup of the Day. I'm super sorry, but that one really is not it.
A bumper. Like, yeah.
Oh, that was a close round now. Of course we have a close round now that Scrappy has a good round. I refuse to believe that Scrappy is not the biggest lucker EOW. Like, 2 rounds in a row, like, plus 6 seconds still in. Now it's 1.2 and Scrappy has
a
good one.
This was actually the first ice map of 2024.
Yes.
Huh. They really picked a good one then.
They were like, it was like there was not a single good ice map, and they were like, yeah, entire Manfest pass, we at least have to pick one.
Yeah.
And then this.
Or maybe they just wanted to justify not picking ice maps and they give us.
Oh
this.
My god, someone's gonna
so like, see how ice map is.
Oh, yeah, oh my god, Sumi is so in the Matthias third gear.
I barely hit a bumper. If I didn't do that, it would be rip. Oh, Eichwolf was out. Also, Eichwolf. But people didn't understand who I meant.
I think everybody understood. Kate, Yumi.
Catching up with
Yumi. Might still have a same, yeah? But close round actually. Bad angle here for Yumi. Doesn't seem like anyone's gonna fail this round. Oh, Yumi maybe still with a snipe. Shadow versus Tomburn. Who's gonna make it? Shadow with a good SD. Shadow, is he gonna hit the bumper? Yes, but he got the bad bounce. Schade. Unfortunate, Shadow. Could have survived with good bounce.
I hit the last bit of the bumper in my previous run. Could have been in the mud if I didn't hit the last pixel of it.
Am I gonna play Troll Cup of the Day tomorrow? Yes. What was the last Troll Cup of the Day? Was it the snow helicopter camera?
Yeah. It should be.
Ice players versus biggest lucker, yeah. Real Roy Boy is also still in. My man is cooking.
If Hassel would play, he would be winning this.
Oh! Oh my god. How did he not slide out? Jeepers. Okay, burnt bagels in the mud apparently. Oh no, where's Opale going? Opale. Okay, we have a fight. Opale versus Roy Boy. Opale different line. Sumi bad line here. Okay, Opale should be in. Who's gonna survive? Yumi or Roy Boy? Not Yumi because he's missing the bumper. Oh my god, Roy Boy. Opale. Oh my god, what is happening? What is the 34% clan? I don't know, but there are many members here. Literally, until this round, there were still 4 of them. Scrappy is still in. Oh, Scrappy really low speed. Scrappy's also going super inside. Kinda surprising that he didn't slide out like this yet.
Actually, I also go inside in the second turn now, that with a lot of release when I go into it. That works pretty well so far.
But do you keep 4th gear?
No, I'm sure I'm in the lower gear, but I don't slide out. They are with release, like if I release a lot before. I think that this helps.
Oh, Opal. No, Narblex! No! And Opal is in. Hey, no. Oh, Scrappy! Oh my god, he almost missed the bumper. Jeepers. Wait, did he finish?
Oh my god, did he finish? Yeah,
oh,
he did finish.
Yeah, he did. I was also like, huh?
By the way, I just checked what car Mime was driving with. He was driving with a backwards Trackmania Turbo car. Like, backwards. That is so confusing, man. That is so confusing.
Where does he get all these cars?
I don't know. I don't know where you get that one.
Isn't that a car park website?
I know where where you get the Ben and Tree from and stuff like that. That is an Auris club.
Okay, guys, we're looking.
Oh my god. I love this one. I do actually.
That's so confusing. That looks so scuffed. Oh my god.
Like, how do you drive like that? I mean,
I don't know.
Clearly, he can't.
This, the clip also started with, I love this map. I really do. Okay, next round. I think 12 is going...
I have noticed though, like those kind of cars...
Nice respawn! Hello guys, Matt is calling.
Yeah, like with those car skins, ice maps are so fucking hard. I played an ice map with an egg, dude, that's literally impossible.
Egg.
Literally impossible. No, with a tree. It's still the same. If you don't know the direction of your car, it's like so difficult.
If Scrappy's gonna win this, by the way, I will call him out for being lucky. Like these two rounds, how did he survive that? But in theory, he has the everything that it takes for a Cup of the Day win. I mean, he has a 0.9 PB, but 0.9 could easily be enough. Oh, Royal Boy and the POW! Hello guys! It's the ice prof. This is the top 6 ice players and 2 people are sliding out in the second ice slide! That is amazing! Absolutely lovely! And Bidalina, although he, she, it, I don't know, already failed the finish previous round and was in. He's like
something,
3 seconds
something heavily denies me of winning these lower diffs. I'm always getting 4th or 5th. It's so annoying.
Not for that one, Dustor, but for other videos already, and I always said yes, so not a problem.
What? And then what? I don't even know what I did, but I got a slowdown at the jump off, and then didn't make it to the bumper, and it was the first close round. Where you go out with that, obviously.
Top 6 round, and Bidalina is surviving with plus 6 seconds, by the way.
By the way, Granadi, when are you gonna play the wood campaign?
Soon?
Okay.
I guess, I don't know. Or, I don't know yet, we'll see.
That's interesting. All the
Why?
Times are a bit harder.
Okay.
Dumble must have jumped onto something.
And who slid out this time? It is Scrappy 98! Of course we have a victim! Surely he's not gonna survive that. If Scrappy survives this.
In theory, I would say that forwards would have worked definitely, but I was so afraid of releasing at the very end and slide out before the ramp.
No, don't
so
slide out.
I wanted
Utiku.
To go.
Utiku really? Oh, he has 4th gear. Okay. No, 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 no. Okay. Look at this with the top 5 ice players and 3 out of 5 crash. Like, this map, man.
Yeah.
This is way too hard for Cup of the Day. My point strengthens
that it's not just kill issue.
Yeah, like every snow map was like, no, like for real.
Like maybe.
I know I always dislike
day,
ice maps mostly, but I like, yeah. But Royal Boy is top 4. That's really impressive, to be honest. I thought he was like only good at tech always. He's literally the only normal player left fighting the ice abusers. And he's actually looking pretty good. So we're of course cheering for Roy Boy. No gorilla has been gripped here. Oh, bad entry now. Ay ay ay. Okay, he's keeping the gear. Okay, someone needs to slide out now. So who's gonna do it? What about Bidalina? Okay, no one's sliding out. Anyone missing? No way. No way! Oh man, this map is so dumb. Oh my god. I will call this Cup of the Day the hardest. Wait. Bidalina had... Wait, he had something on the bottom of his skin.
I think
it was like saying
mediocre.
Yeah,
something like that.
Interesting.
The guy that I saved by not getting the finish, of course, won now.
Oh god. Oh, Icarus. Oh my god, Roy-Boy. What? How did he not slide out? He was like at zero speed and didn't lose the gear. What? Okay, I mean, I'm cheering for Roy-Boy, so fine. Oh, Roy-Boy, bad entry again. The 34% abusers have a better one. Oh, Wood. Tigu, very far inside. Still a good line here. Icarus. Oh my god, close fight. Will Roy-Boy survive it? Oh, I think everybody's getting the good bounce. Oh my god. Okay, good race, good race.
Did Tico ever win?
Good luck. I think so.
I'm not sure. Also, we should actually cheer for him because he's a German guy here.
I mean, Roy-Boy won, right?
Yeah, yeah. He was, of course, lucky. Yeah, he won already. Twice, I think, even.
Okay, let's see.
Once was a tech map against... Also, I still remember the
end. Oh my god, Tico. Holy shit. Full on attack in the first turn, no reason. Oh, way better line by Tigu. But still, Robert is there. Whoa, good line by Roy-Boy, but once again, Roy-Boy always going for a bit of a worse line here. So Tigu will remain ahead, but it's still very close. It's gonna come down to the ending. Roy-Boy with a bit more of an outside approach. I don't know if that is a good idea. It apparently is because Tigu has a bad line. Who's gonna make it? Whoa, Tigu still. Holy moly. GG.
Actually a good round.
Actually a good round, yeah. No one dying. Pretty good, pretty good. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Wait, semifying is from Austria? I never knew that.
Me neither. Like, I guess he speaks German. Wait, then? Like, I didn't hear that at all.
I mean, okay. I mean, in Austria, everybody speaks German, right?
You didn't know that?
Yeah, yeah.
So? I mean, he has an Austrian flag, so...
Yeah, he does.
I never paid, but yeah,
that's how I noticed now as well, but I never... Like, didn't
I mean, he also didn't really have, like, a German accent or something.
Yeah, not really.
I don't know. Interesting. Alright, what a cup of the day, man. Holy fucking shit. But tomorrow, it's gonna continue with the troll maps because it's the first of the month done. Hello guys, we have a 13 second world record on the track of the day. Of course. What is this? We are going in by Obak. What is Obak cooking? Ach du Kage.
Yeah. Yeah, nice run.
Oh. Nice time by Obak!
Ja, looks
good. Good for record! yeah, you see here how the server bugged. Like, what happened here? And then, yeah, and, yeah.
Grim to all the ice players that won't get this world record.
Yeah, actually, yeah. Oh my god. What? Ach, die Scheiße, ey. Yeah, that's perfectly rounding up this cup of the day. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna leave. Tschüss mit uns. Bye bye.
Oh, bye bye.
Bye.